Alright, magandang umaga mga kabote, mga ka-coach G. So, dapat magda-live tayo ngayon sa YouTube. Kaya so, hindi pa ako pinayagan ng YouTube na magkaroon ng live stream. So, kailangan daw, kaka-activate ko lang kanina. So, kailangan daw mga 24 hours pa. So, again, ngayon pa lang natin natutunan lahat yan. So, hopefully, sa tulong nyo at saka sa tulong ng mga kaibigan natin, magawa ko lahat yung mga kailangan gawin sa YouTube. So, ngayon, recorded lang muna to. Gagawa tayo ng mga workout routines na pwedeng may gamit, pwedeng wala. So, ito is itong gamit ko ngayon, personal gamit ko dito sa bahay. Regalo sa akin ni wife ko yan. And next is, dun sa mga gusto makita pala ng mga ibang training videos na ginawa ko, check nyo yung mga na-upload ko before. May mga workout videos ako doon na hindi nyo kailangan ng kahit anong gamit. Puro body weight lang. Tsaka very simple lang yun. Alright, so ngayon, start natin. Katapos ka lang kasi magturo sa mga online clients ko. Pero bigyan ko kayo ng mga at least 2 warm-up na pwede nyo gawin dyan sa bahay nyo para hindi kayo ma-injured. Okay, so very important is before you start your workout is you do the warm-up. Okay, so this one is an inchworm push-up. Okay, so follow nyo na lang mga boss ha. Alright, so gawin niyo yan ng mga 15 to 20 reps. And then next is, eto ah. Here. Then stretch all the way up. The other side. Inhale, exhale. So, kita nyo, hindi na ako ganun ka-flexible, no? So, kung nagagawa nyo, no, narorotate nyo yung buong katawan nyo on the sides, that's perfect for you. So, gawin nyo yan, ganun din, 15 to 20 reps on each side. Alright? So, ngayon, if you have this machine, one of the workout na magandang gawin dito is the chest. Chest, biceps, triceps, core, yan. So, start tayo muna dito sa chest. Alright? So, from here, pinch out, chest out, inhale, then exhale when you push forward. Inhale, exhale. Kung may gym membership kayo, pwede itong gawin sa gym nyo. That's good for the chest. And then kung wala naman kayo, pwede kayong gumawa ng regular push-ups. Okay? So, gawin nyo ng mga, for starters, pwede yan, mga 10 reps. Gawin nyo na lang 10 reps, 5 sets nyo na lang gawin. Okay? Hindi nyo kailangan magbuhat ng sobrang bigat, depende yan sa goal nyo. But if you wanna stay fit, healthy, do as many reps as possible, as many reps as you can, as many sets as you can. Okay? Pero you don't have to, yung parang bubuhat kayo ng sobrang bibigat. Depende yan sa goal nyo. Okay? So, kung goal nyo lang is parang physical and nag-start pa lang kayo, 10 reps lang muna, tapos 5 sets. Ganoon lang muna yung gawin nyo.
Inhale, inhale down, exhale up.
Meron tayong isang workout for the machine, for the chest. Then may isang workout tayo na walang kailangan ng weights. Alright? Next natin, if meron kayong dumbbells, we can work out on the shoulder. Gawa tayo ng shoulder press. and side lateral raise.
So this is the shoulder press.
Okay, press up, exhale, inhale, exhale.
All right, so again, you can do 10 reps, 5 sets para hindi kayo masyado nape-pressure since you're just starting. And again, whatever weight, you know, kung wala kayong dumbbells, you can start with the, you know, yung 1 liter lang na mineral water. You know, you can press it up. Just do as many reps as you can. You can do it on side lats. Sandali, pakita ko sa inyo, ha. Yan, yung mga ganitong mineral water bottle. So, meron kayong dalawa. You can do this for shoulder press. Okay? Since wala pa kayong dumbbells, and you can also do it for side lats. Okay? So, yan. So, ang goal natin is you cannot have any excuses. If you really want to stay fit and be healthy, pwede nyong gawin yan using whatever things na meron kayo sa bahay nyo. Right? So, next is the side lateral raise. So from here, inhale up, exhale down. All right, so you can do again 10 reps, 3 to 5 sets. Depende kung gaano ka kung gaano niyo kagusto or kung gaano niyo kayang gawin pa. Okay? But don't forget to drink water, maghydrate kayo, and don't forget to breathe kasi sobrang importante 'yan. Kapag di kayo pag pinigil niyo yung diyan ginanyan niyo, pinigil niyo, nag 2 reps kayo tapos di kayo humihinga, automatic may hilo kayo. Okay, so it's very important, you know, karamihan hindi nila tinuturo yan. But ngayon, sabihin ko sa inyo, pinaka-importante sa lahat is the proper way of breathing. Alright, so next natin, so nag-chest, shoulder, biceps naman tayo ngayon. Alright, so same thing, kung wala kayong dumbbells, you can use a water bottle, do the bicep curls. If you have dumbbells at home, you can use your dumbbells to do the bicep curls, alright? And for me, hindi importante if mabigat or magaang binubuhat nyo. Ang importante is the proper form. Okay? So, we'll do a bicep curl. So from here, pwedeng alternate. Okay? What's very important is, pag nag-bicep curls kayo, hindi yung elbows nyo hindi pumupunta rito sa harap. Yung elbows nyo stay lang dyan sa ribs. Okay? So, focus on the biceps. Alright? Yan lang po. Huwag nyo siniswing ng ganon. Ibig sabihin, pag siniswing nyo ng ganon, masyado nang mabigat sa inyo yan. But marami pong taong gumagawa nyan, lalo na yung mga heavy lifters, kasi nga, mabigat na. Okay? Pero sa atin, ng mga beginners, yung mga sa nanonood, i-isolate nyo lang po. Alright? So next natin, for the compound workout, we'll do squat and press or thrusters. Okay? So, isa to sa mga very challenging na workout na masabi kong a little bit advanced. Alright? So squat and press. So from here, put the dumbbells here or the water bottle, right? And then when you squat, inhale. Exhale up. Yeah. Whew. All right. So after that, punta tayo sa core, yung legs natin, yung glutes natin sa next episode na. Pero tuloy muna tayo mga boss.
Alright, so sa core natin is the very basic, you know, leg raise, legs and arms. Pero if you have this kind of machine na yung kung saan pwede kayo mag pull ups, ganito. Yan. May maganda tayong workout dyan for the abs is tinatawag natin windshield wipers. Right? So, ganito siya. Yan. So, that's very advanced na. Before ko nagawa yan, it took me like 3 straight weeks. Okay, I think nag-upload din ako ng video dyan about kung paano ko ginawa yan. Before, wala, hindi ko talaga mayangat yung paa ko, hindi ako makapag swing or makapag side to side ng ganun. So, you can do that muna on the floor. Mag-windshield wipers kayo, higa lang kayo. Then do it side to side. And then, well, that's it. You know, the basic exercises, the leg raises. Gayto lang naman yung leg raise natin. No? Very simple, very basic. Yan, no? Basahin niyo yan, mga boss. Ha? Yan, pag may time kayo, kain kayo dito sa amin. Sa Usok. Usok Bar and Grill. Tapos basahin niyo yan. Forget what you did yesterday. Do something great today. Okay, so kung meron kayong mga nagawang mga ganda before na na-achieve nyo before, kakalimutan nyo na yon. Tapos na yon. So gawa tayo ng panibagong gusto nyong ma-achieve ngayon. Alright? So this is the leg raise.
So lie down flat. Elevate your upper body. Okay, so inhale, exhale. Okay? Pag gusto nyo i-advance ng konti, inhale, exhale up. Leg raise, hip up. Yan.
So, yan lang muna, mga kabote at saka mga solid coach G dyan, ha? Alright, so abangan nyo yung next vlog natin. Mag-message kayo, mag-comment kayo, subscribe yun na rin po ako, at saka lahat ng mga kaibigan natin na mandirigma dyan. Si Kabogs, supportahan po natin. Bago lang din po siya dito sa YouTube. Yan lang po muna. Comment kayo kung anong gusto nyong gawin nating workouts susunod. Ayusin po namin yan. Patulong tayo kay Kabogs. Si Kabogs sa fitness din. Yan, katulad nila, Boss Bullet. Yun nga lang, siyempre si Boss Bullet sa Kuwait siya naka-base, no? So, hindi ko alam kung magkakaroon kami ng collab during the workout o baka dun sa training lang for his fight. Alright, so maraming salamat po sa lahat na nagpapa-shoutout. Ayusin ko po yan, shoutout po muna sa inyong lahat. Isa-isayin po natin yan. Huwag po kayo magsasawang suportahan ako. And maraming salamat po ulit sa inyong lahat. Okay? God bless po. Stay happy. Stay positive. Okay? Hindi sa COVID. Positive in life. Alright? Salamat po.